ఆశీజా, అసిస్టెంట్ ప్రొఫెసర్, డిపార్ట్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ కంప్యూటర్ సైన్స్ అండ్ ఇంజనీరింగ్, సవిత స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ ఇంజనీరింగ్. ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ అబౌట్ ద టాపిక్ క్లౌడ్ స్టోరేజ్. ఫస్ట్ వి విల్ సీ లుక్ ఆన్ టు ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ క్లౌడ్ స్టోరేజ్. ద క్లౌడ్ స్టోరేజ్ ఇస్ ద ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ స్టోరింగ్ డిజిటల్ డేటా ఇన్ అన్ ఆన్లైన్ స్పేస్ దట్ స్పాన్స్ మల్టిపుల్ సర్వర్స్ అండ్ లొకేషన్స్ and it is usually maintained by a hosting company. There are various unique attributes for cloud-based storage system. The various unique attributes are the resources are distributed, fault tolerance, and data replication. Here, the figure represents how the cloud storage can be managed in-house and but it is remotely hosted by third-party platforms that offer the most benefit to today's business. So every cloud storage can be managed by at least a single
now
data
we can
server.
See how does the cloud data storage work?
The cloud storage involves at least one data server to connect the user via internet. The user sends the files over the internet to the data server and the server will forwards the information to multiple servers. The stored data is then accessible through a web-based interface. Then we can move on to the various types of cloud storage. There are four general types of cloud storage: the personal cloud storage, private cloud storage, public cloud storage, and hybrid cloud storage. First, we can look on into the personal cloud storage. The personal cloud storage is enabled by a network-attached device. This device allows the user to store different types of personal data. The user owns and controls the device and can access it from anywhere with the help of internet. The examples of personal cloud storage are text, graphics, photos, video and music. The second type is the private cloud storage. The private cloud storage uses on-premise storage servers that are under the control of the company that owns them. So the company owns them for providing security. Then we can move on to the third type of cloud storage, that is the public cloud storage. The public cloud storage is available from a third party as a service. The services are delivered over a public network. Example: Amazon AWS cloud storage, Microsoft Azure cloud storage, and Google cloud storage. These are the examples of public cloud storage. The final type of cloud storage is the hybrid cloud storage. So the hybrid cloud storage is a combination of public cloud, private cloud, and a data center. It is combined by the combination of all the three. It combines the resources that are owned and managed by the enterprise with public cloud storage. The storage devices that are managed by third party in hybrid cloud storage. Thank you.